Look at this crocodile, you know. Why not?
Why not?
You
gotta talk about a crocodile, you know?
Just going to stream and just do this all the time. Me, like, everyone doing
that's fucking me up, Art.
Yeah, see? You're not into it, man. Really. It's the juice is flowing.
So, are we trying to play Fortnite
now? No, I was just gonna watch you guys play it.
Oh.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Oh my god, you had a shotgun! My man's straight wildin'. He said, I don't have a gun, and then straight into last second, pulled out a shotgun. Like, surprise, motherfucker!
It is slow. How's that mobile?
Fortnite?
Yeah.
Sucks. Let me get PUBG Mobile.
Funny as fuck, dude. Ninja.
PUBG Mobile's fun.
I was watching Ninja and fucking Dr. Lippo this morning, and they fucking... There was one person left in there. And it just randomly got padded just further into the circle and landed right next to the bush. And this fucking girl's just standing in there, bro. Just like, hello, Tiffany. How's it going, Tiffany? And fucking Dr. Lupo comes over and they finally get, like, with the new chakra, and they test how much, like, they can do a headshot that close. And they got 165. So, like, that's about how much it can do. Up close. But they were like, she's definitely playing on mobile. She didn't even know they were there, bro. They were staring right at her, right in front of her. And then they finally shot her and she moved.
Are the people that play on the PC and have never played on the PC before are really, 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 really slow. Cause that's how I was when I tried to play with the mouse and cat. I was like, oh my god, I went into it and just got wrecked so hard. And I was like, well, this is not my style. I had to plug in that young controller. It's too much of a stretch. I'd have to rearrange the keyboards, the keys for it, and I would not have time to do that. But like with the mouse, the gaming mouse with the buttons and everything that on the sides make it really easy to go through and to scroll through your flats and your stairs. You use the cursor of the mouse that goes up and down. So I hit the side button and it would go to building.
You don't even have to do that. Like, you just have certain fucking characters on the keyboard that just click those certain.
Yeah, if you want. Yeah, or you can have it all run through the mouse too, which is insane. But I was like, I'm not fucking with this right now. So I plugged in my controller. But then it said I had an Xbox controller, and I was like, no, I don't. Another slurp for me. I'll tell you, bro, I'm probably not gonna get it. I'll go to the shipping container and see if anyone's been there. No one's been there and get some chests. The shotgun. Jeez. It's hard to get. It's like rare, like getting a scar or anything. I've gotten it a lot, surprisingly.
It sounds so good.
And it just feels right. Like, it just shoots. It just shoots, I think, better than...
They had, like, I was watching the stream this morning, and they had one person left there, like, okay, we both have the long-range shotgun. Let's see how far we can get and do some damage. I'm telling, like, 75 meters, he hit him for a 45 headshot. Yes. I'm like, fucking, you know, like, it was crazy.
Almost stupid. Like, literally, this thing is gonna be like...
Yeah,
like,
people start double fucking...
Yeah, and I bet she's gonna get really OP,
but
and I bet
they're not, like, pumps.
I know.
So that was a real problem.
Common as shit.
I think the other up and to the right.
Dev.
Got you.
Scared me for a second.
Yeah.
2 and 3 left.
3.
Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, I don't think so.
Really?
Yeah.
But there's a blue hunting rifle right there. I'll take that over.
Yeah, you're right. They had hella mats.
It's decent.
No shotgun, though. But usually I can get it towards the end if I kill someone, so.
Dude, I remember when we landed here one time. All I got was a trap when we landed. And this guy got a gun, and I literally set the trap on the wall and killed him, dude. That was like one of my fucking...
The circle's that big, and there's 20 people left. That's ridiculous.
I hate games like that. You don't see barely any of the game.
Because everyone's fucking dead, and then it stays like 21 people for like 5 minutes. And you don't want to be that guy that just dies first. Oh.
Love the grenade launcher.
Yeah.
Probably better than the rocket launcher.
Just depends on what situation I'm in.
You gotta know the mass distance.
Just depends on what situation I am, you know what I mean? Because I've had some really long distance RPGs that have been pretty cool. You know,
like I was telling you earlier, like, you know, they're not trying to carry that shit because of the fucking pump attack situation.
Yeah, where the fuck are I see shipping? That's just built. Ah, there's still 16 people. That's not bad.
Yeah, there's probably people rotating behind you, so watch.
Now we play the waiting game. Dab. 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 Dab.
Hopefully somebody has a shotgun.
What was that? Dab. What? Dab. What? Who now? Dab. What now? Yeah? Dab. What? Who? Dab.
Oh, I'm risky as fuck. You're like, oh, do it again, I missed. hit or miss. Because I usually miss half my shots, so it's literally hit or miss. Can't really see anything with these fucking trees. It's just a poor place to build up. 14 people. Poor choice. Poor choice. Not making vital gaming decisions out of here.
That's why I've been reading The Art of War, How to Be Sneaky Strategy.
To get good at Fortnite.
You're building a big ass base and right. It's not sneaky.
Sneaky. Oh, sneaky. That guy's sneaky, sneaky. Oh, sneaky, sneaky. 13 people left.
I knew you'd test me the right thing.
No, wrong gun. I know, that's what I'm... What? Oh, there we go.
Now shoot it down. Shoot the bottom down.
Ah!
He's like, holy shit.
Nah, he's a good builder. That guy was a good builder, though. You see, I'm glad I rushed when I did and not rushed sooner, because he would have been like, you know what I mean? 10 people, she would have had like a bolt hack. Shit, that would have been lit. That's close. No shotgun still.
It's right there.
All right.
To your left. Yep.
Good look, good look. Wait, there's loot right there, though. 7 people? Oh, shit.
It's looted, though. Like, so it's a lot.
Yeah, you're right. Do I really need to go for it, though?
Not even the one that's tagged. Yeah, I'm talking about that one right there.
Yeah, I know. Oh, yeah, I saw the blue stream. I guess it's kind of along the way. Someone right there. Okay, let's get it.
It's on the incline, yeah. Hell yeah, no. Yeah.
Oh. They didn't have it.
Yep.
Sniper.
Oh, fuck.
shit! What up?
Woo!
Heavy shotgun.
Oh, fuck. Where did you go?
I didn't want that. People. Oh, there's one. Fuck. I should have had that.
Damn.
Oh my god.
Where's the other guy, though?
Yes,
enemy spotted.
Oh my god, this is cold. That bitch is raw.
One more?
Get the one
right there. I see him.
Go, stop.
Let's see the stats.
No, there was
how salty you think he is?
There was,
bro, that was cool.
I know, that was.
That was
1400 XP for that right there.
Send him the video. That's a headshot.